The bus was traveling at highway speeds when, passengers say, it blew a tire. The bus veered off the highway and smashed into a bridge support. The accident happened before 1:30 p.m. on Interstate 55 near Litchfield, Illinois. A woman sitting above the driver was killed. 38 people were injured. The bus had been traveling from Chicago to St. Louis.